The West Bengal government moved the Kolkata High Court on Tuesday for a stay on the withdrawal of the Central Forces from Darjeeling Hills by the MHA. During the court hearing, the Kolkata High Court stayed the centre's decision, asking the centre to keep 15 companies in Darjeeling and Kalimpong. The centre has been directed to file an affidavit by the 23rd of October and reply by the 26th. The next hearing is now set for the 27th. This after Mamata Banerjee called the move a deliberate ploy to maintain unrest in the hills.